over. Now we have big chance as they start off super fast with the song. No intro whatsoever, apparently. Oh, I'm feeling EDM already. You got your mother's eyes. So first of all, I think this was the chorus already that we heard in the beginning, just without the instrumental. And because why do I think it's EDM straight away? Those piano chords in the background, they are really commonly used in those EDM songs, right? At the beginning, you have these epic piano chords, then you have a build up, and then you have an EDM drop. Let's see if I'm right. And your daddy's temper, but I never mind being beaten by you. We almost throw the dice back in last December. Snap coming in. Then we thought twice, but now think about you. I want a little bit more than nothing. Oh, deep sub bass now coming in. But it's you I'm tired of craving. Hey, it's EDM. Who could have thought that? It's different than I expected it though. But if they have a drop after this part, I'm right. No drop? Oh my god, I'm actually wrong. Okay, but the chorus was nice. They're playing around really nicely here with the vocals that are stacked, right? Those huge chorus kind of vocals where you have to feel the feeling kind of that an entire choir is singing. And those single vocals, which creates a really nice contrast, obviously. Nice rap part here. A lot of ad-libs, obviously, in the background. The yeah and whatever that are coming in there just to create a little bit more of a full feeling there, and a little bit of ear candy as well. They're stopping the beat for some parts of the rap, very commonly done to make it a little bit more cooler, I guess. It is cool though. Stopping the beat for a few seconds and then continuing is for sure cool. It's building again, and now it rises. I like that high vocals there. Those ones. Is this supposed to be a bridge or another verse? Seems like a bridge. Oh! They're sprinkling in a little melody there in the background. That is nice. You guys hear that in the background? Oh, and the rap part. Okay, this is a super rap thing, for sure. Once again, the piano chords. So no classic EDM drop, more vocal heavy, which I like a lot more. A little bit repetitive maybe, but obviously they want to get this melody into your head. Yeah, this is kind of the happy song on the album for the festivals and the live performances where everyone can kind of like sing together and have a good time, you know, that is that kind of song. So let's now continue with Better Days. Oh, okay. Once again, a piano. Very lovely pattern there. Remember the times now when we were transitioning kids, into full chords, no more sprinkly notes. Young, dumb, living carefree. Nice vocals there. We had the whole world at our feet. That's right. Then out of the blue, it all changes. Turned upside down when I look around, all I see is scared faces. We woke up to a bad dream. a world full of uncertainty. But mirror, mirror. Very simplistic so far, obviously, only the piano and the vocals. And that snap or clap. I'ma stay by your side, so baby, let me dry your tears. Very upfront vocals. Strings coming in, I think. Obviously, they are stacking the vocals a lot here. It feels very full in terms of the stereo image. Left and right, everywhere are the vocals. And I think they brought in strings in the background, but I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I think there's one sustained note, like a... or something like that. Now it's gone, yeah. Oh, drums. So let me be your guiding light. And apparently, I think there was another instrument that it makes it as a transition. Very nice. Yeah. So let me be your guiding light in a new world with new. I think there's bass now too. Just playing the bass notes, like the same notes, the same the bass notes of the chords, but I got you. There is bass that wasn't there before. And obviously the guitar there, playing those cool patterns, is adding a lot. Once again, sprinkly piano notes, very nice background vocals. They gave them a lot of room here for their vocals. That is for sure done intentionally, and I think it's a great decision to show off their entire vocal talents. Now we have a... I'm missing the word right now, but... you hear that... I forgot the name right now. But it's that thing that you can hold in your hand and then, you know, you can shake it and then it makes that kind of sound. Not a shaker, but the one with the metal thingies on it. But I got tissues. Lean on me. Lean on me. So baby, dry your eyes. Nice. Nice vocals for sure. Very nice feeling though overall. I really like the vibe of the song. Oh wow. And it explodes. So the reason that this last chorus feels like this entire song exploded is because they have a ton of background vocals there in the background. Basically, instead of using instruments in this case, they just used their own vocals. And you can hear them singing together with the chorus like a... ah, 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 in the background. Obviously, probably stacked like 100 of those vocals together to create that super full sound. Nice one, nice one. So let's go and... Jesus Christ, those songs are starting real quick. Let's continue with Together at Home. Synthesizer, chords, and... Once again, it seems like they want to get this melody into our heads. It's for sure going to be either the main chorus melody or the post-chorus melody, which is the part that comes after the chorus. And now it seems like we get a little bit of a funky bass line, which is always great. And I'm losing my goddamn voice. We have a bit funky bass line. Ooh, that synthesizer there. That's a vibe, man. Loving that synthesizer there. Nice. The rhythm of the chords. And then the clap, obviously. And now we can hear a riser building. We're going into the chorus, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Nice. And that's the melody we heard at the beginning. Awesome. Back to the groovy bassline. Wow, I love this one already. Might be my favorite song so far of the ones I've heard today. I love this one. I can tell straight away. Once again, this melody. Gorgeous. Additional to this melody, we have a synthesizer in the background. At some parts, it's playing like a duh. It's just coming in for a few seconds within this section. Right there. Nice. Clap your hands. I also like that clap clap before the chorus. Bridge now. Some nice chords there in the background that we didn't have before. They are sidechained as usual. Back with the same rhythm as we had in the pre-chorus, but we also have a bass now below those chords, making it feel a little bit deeper, I guess. And different, obviously. A little bit more powerful, right? Let's go for the chorus. I'm hyped. Yeah, let's go. Oh man, this song is perfect. For me, I love that song. Adding in some additional vocals there to make it a little bit different than before. And now without the instrumental. Awesome! So this is it for the first part. This probably was my favorite song so far of the ones I've only listened to today. I don't know how it matches up against 101. Those songs are kind of hard to beat for me. But from the songs that I only heard today, this one is probably my favorite. I love that one. Anyway, see you guys in the second part. Have a nice day, stay healthy, and don't get sick.